that thing straight off. We had to try to save him.
We had to.
It was unavoidable. We needed to leave. Last ditch effort. Uneventful. But we tried. And that's what it's all about. Trying. You're not gonna escape the zombies. You'll become a zombie. The moral of the story is you'll become a zombie. Adam S. Messenger, it's good to see you. Wanted to get this started because I'm only gonna go for about like an hour, hour and a half, and I wanna see if I can't complete Peter Criss's storyline. I use the term storyline loosely. Had to burp, apologize. We're gonna turn into Peter Criss. And I wanna get done with it because I got some shows to watch. I got Secret Invasion to watch, and I've totally forgot. Guys, my days are all mixed up. I can't get a grasp on it being Wednesday already. I can't believe it. So I was like, yeah, we got a big lengthy stream. Then I was like, oh, Secret Invasion is out. Damn it, I gotta watch that. But I had already dedicated to stream, so I'm like, let's get it going. And with that being said, all right. Yesterday, we did all of Paul Stanley's stuff. We turned into the Star Child. I totally forgot it was Wednesday. And I don't usually stream on Wednesdays at all. So when I wrote that I was going to be streaming, I didn't realize it was Wednesday. So had I not already dedicated, I would have been like, nah, just watch my show and then let's just, no, not a, play game. What does any of this mean? Okay, so that's the, what a dumb thing. Okay, all right, that's what we want. All right, we're in the Earth Rift. Yeah, I said stream today thinking it was a different day, and then I was like, oh, it's Wednesday. I don't stream on Wednesdays. And then I forgot about it, and I was like, oh, yeah, it's Secret Invasion. I like it. I like it, Adam S. Oh, has this been good? This game is far better than it has any right to be, Adam S. It's really weird, though, because the controls are really weird because it's only one stick. So you look with this and you move with this. So this is up, down, and then strife. So it takes some getting used to, but once you do it, works for some odd reason. But it's silly. I played this way back in like early 2000s. And it's just fun, man. It's just a fun game. Way better than Batman Vengeance. I'm having way, I need a whip. Is way better, way more enjoyable than it has any right to being. There's our guy. I didn't read any of it. Okay, so what do we got? We got a key there. We need to get a whip. All right. Oh, we can't break boxes. All right. Oh, okay. All right. Give me the claws. Heck yeah. We are cool. All right, now we can break boxes. We can't jump yet, but we can do that. Can we break this? This has got to be breakable, right? Hell yeah, it is. What do you guys want? Oh, he swings faster than Peter Criss did. Get over here. We got some ammo over here? How have you been? I can't hit those things. I can't get that yet. I can't. I don't want to go down there yet. I don't want to do that. Sir, I think I'm going the wrong way. I don't think I should be fighting these people for yet. A pinball game? Let's be real, though. There's definitely a KISS pinball game. There's definitely a KISS pinball game. All right, I gotta go up here. I gotta see what's up here. No, sir. Rude. All right. Oh, shoot. I have a feeling I'm all backed up. Crap. I feel like I'm going the wrong way, but this game does a good thing at, like, guiding you into the right direction. They're like balloons. They go pop. All right. We got this. Let's go down. Become KISS. What else? You don't need anything else. You just need to become KISS. I just got Peter Criss's claws. Let's play a song, shall we? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh. This game has way more fun than it has any right being. I have no idea where I'm going. I'm surprised the music is still going. I guess the KISS song echoes throughout eternity. Do you know how many issues this ran? At least 16, because I think I have 16. I think I have like 1 through 16. Hell yeah. Play those songs. Yeah, at least 16. Epic Nightmare. What up, sir? We're playing the KISS game. No big deal or anything. Just running around trying to become Peter Criss. I need some more. All right, what's this? Locked. Oh no. Sir? It's not that serious. Give me that health. I don't have super jumps yet, man. I don't have Peter Criss boots. I need Peter Criss boots. I mean, I guess in the 80s rock and roll realm, yeah. I did used to like KISS. My uncle is a huge KISS fan. And so I used to be a KISS fan, and this comic is pretty cool. I've since kind of grown to feel that, like, Gene Simmons is kind of a douche. Some of the stuff that he does and says, like, whatever, though. Dude's got way more money than me. But this game is rad. The comic is rad. I actually even kind of like this album. Like, I have a lot of appreciation for this album. I was big into KISS when this game first came out. But as rock stars, I'll agree with that. Legends, for sure. Where the... Oh, these bloaters... This is a fun game, man. If you like first-person shooters and you like Kiss, this game is definitely worth playing. Oh, shoot. I'm going to die. Press fire to continue. All right. We got his claws. How do we get up there? Yeah. It's true. He is a complete dick. that's just a good way to put it. He is a complete dick. But whatever. We play this game. All right. You know what? We're going to do this. No. Dude, you're going to pop on me and hurt me. All right. That's locked. I can't get up there. All right. Man, you got to become Peter Criss. I need more than just claws. All right, let's roll. Let's roll. No, sir. Okay. This is kind of a big level. The maps have generally been pretty contained. This one is, I'm kind of impressed. I just did a circle. Can he climb? He can't climb. All right, come on. I have so many bloaters guys out here. I need a whip is what I need. Hey, whip. You over here? I don't know how they choose which gates I can hurt and which gates I can't. All right, so there's gotta be something over here. Yeah, see? I need a whip, guys. Where the F's the whip? It's surprise. All right, let's not do that again. Surprising how well, like, this is a weird control scheme, but you get used to it pretty quickly. All right, here we go. Whip time. Obviously, there's a whip in this level. Because look how many things you need the whip for. All right, the whip's down here for sure. Shoot! Okay. Let's do this again. Oh, shoot. Can you just go into the water? Hell yeah, you just land in water and not get hurt? Catman. Oh my god. Why would I ever want my fists? All right, gotta go. Sorry, y'all. I gotta go get my whip. There it is. Hell yeah. All right. Y'all in real big trouble now. Jumping, though. Jumping is still really awkward with this control scheme. That's all right. I got a whip. That's okay. Hell yeah. Check this out. Boom. Hey, come on. Where's that? There we go. There we go. Then we... Sir... Try this again. This game is really fun. All right, here we go. Here we go. Come on, Peter. Come on. Oh, you're not Peter yet. All right. Hell yeah, we got ourselves a key. Everything's coming up, Milhouse. All right, which way now? I feel like we should go this way. Look at all you. Man, they hurt you. Hit him. Nope. Hell yeah. Okay. Oh, shoot. You really can. I don't think I want to fall down there. All right. This way. Wait. This way. No. I can't decide. This way. For sure, this way. Oh, come on, Pete. You're not Pete yet. Oh my god! Dude, I have 5 health. You need to back up. Oh god, it's a... Go! Don't let this man kill you! Now you're in real big trouble, sir. Let's start this again. So they used to be a Marvel comic, honestly, original. In the 80s, they used to be part of Marvel Comics. This, they went over to Image, and McFarlane actually picked up and did a lot of things with them. And so Kiss Psycho Circus became a comic book first, and then after it was a comic book, it got adapted into a game and an album. And that's the story. They were 80s comic book in Marvel. And then they the Image story isn't that bad, honestly. It's not great, but like there's far worse comics out there. Okay. All right. Plus, why not? Why not? You know? Why not? And I think the real answer to that, Kid Ulting, is Gene Simmons loves money. And so he wants everything. He wants to have something. He wants to have his hands in everything. That's the honest to God true answer. But like... Kiss lends itself to a comic book property pretty damn easily and well. You know what I mean? Like, if you're gonna make a comic book out of a rock band, I feel like Kiss is it. In the early 2000s, what up, Ocelot? How you doing, sir? Oh yeah, Marvel was hurting. All of the just running and printing comics into the ground from the 90s was like taking its toll on the industry. Like it was really so you gotta kind of clarify, like this came about at a terrible time in comics, but this wasn't Kiss Psycho Circus wasn't a product of a bad I say what you will about it, like it's either your thing or not, but like it's like this isn't part of that era being a bad comic book era. Like this Kiss becoming a comic book property had nothing to do with it. It was like there was a lot of other issues at hand that made the comic book industry in trouble. Right, correct. Marvel was bankrupt. They were giving away their licenses to everybody, a la Sony and Fox, and just to try to recoup and survive. You know, we all know how what that's led to these days now. Just painting and eating dinner. What you got eating? What you got eating? Oh, yeah, there is a... I don't want to do wrong answers only because I have a good answer, actually. I have a legit good answer. And that legit good answer is Iron Maiden. But if you want to play the game Wrong Answers Only, I was going to say Weird Al, but he would make a good comic too. Honestly, I think you could make... You'd be surprised at how you could make a good comic out of a lot of... Shoot. Rock bands. Yeah, that's like, how could you not, right? The 80s? You know who the publisher was for those? Yeah, see, I could see a Weird Al graphic novel being like along the lines of an independent. Is there anything to jump on up here? To get up here? I've got to be done with this level. Z2 is the publisher who put it out. Interesting. I feel like there's got to be something over here. Shoot. But if you want to play the Wrong Answers game... Like, here's the thing, the Spice Girls would make a killer comic. And they probably did. I feel like you can make a dope comic out of the Spice Girls. So I don't like the Wrong Answers Only because I feel like a lot of the wrong answers that are thrown out there could legitimately be great comics. Fuck yeah, I would read Spice Girls. I was gonna say Aqua, but man, Aqua would make a killer comic. The metal band that has one song called Barbie Girl, like, give me that comic. Prime terrible comic, 90s comic, a la great 90s comic. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Okay, it's gotta be over here somewhere. Man, this is a kind of a confusing layout of a level. Okay, I see. Let's rock and roll. That didn't really help me out. You may be right, but damn it, like, the fact that you had Wes Borland alone could add dimension to that comic book and provide something interesting, you know? You make a Limp Bizkit comic book today about the Fred Durst of today? Yeah. Old man friend Fred Durst with gray hair. Oh, how did I waste so much time when I had the key and I knew exactly where to go? So dumb. Okay. Oh, we got an earthquake happening. Let's get out of here. Sir, you have got to die. All right, that's not a good track. I need a new weapon, okay. Man, I'm legit, like, Korn would be a shitty comic, probably. We're all just naming 90s bands. Oh, you know what? I think it was a comic, but you know who would make a rad comic if it wasn't actually a real thing? MF Doom. MF Doom. What is this? I gotta beat this with my whip? This game has such cool character design. Strongman. Like, the monster design in this game is solid. This game is far cooler. All right. I hate the whip, y'all. Why are they forcing the whip on Chris? And why is this guy respawning? They don't generally respawn like that. MF Doom would be badass. I got one. Neil Diamond. Who really wants to read a Neil Diamond comic? Oh, this is how you cheese this guy for sure. So we just get these guys out of here. Shoot! These guys are a pain in the butt. This dude's gonna be back too, isn't he? Unless, like, he was just part of the spawn that happened with... Nope, he's back. Why are enemies respawning? This game has been really good about... The problem is this thing is just so slow, and its accuracy is awful. Why are you back? You need to stop. Okay. We're just gonna go for it. I feel like these guys are all good, though. All right, got him. Cheese this guy. He's strafing though. I hate the whip. Why do they force the whip upon? Oh God. That is not this type of ammo though. Can I just whip him from here? All right. Jesus. All right. Look at all that ammo I have for weapons that I don't have. All right, let's get out of here. I'm not fighting this dude. Nope. Go, go, go. I have to kill this dude. I need ammo. Now they give me ammo. All right. We got this. Oh, shoot. Give me that health. All right. Got him. Hell yeah. Oh, hey, there's my boots. There's my botas. Rock and roll, kid. Rock and roll. Give me them boots. Oh, hell yeah. This is so rad. What a simple and very pleasing mechanic. Just become Kiss. What comic book teams would make the best genres of music? I can tell you'd make lame music, and that'd be Fantastic Four. Hey. Hey! Thank you. Yeah, but society would hate their music. It would be judged unfairly. Oh, hell yeah! Let's rock and roll! Teams. Oh, that, yeah, it is. That dude sucks. Working, is it? It's all right. Let's do this, sir. Oh my God. This is kind of tough. Our difficulty just, but look, see, like, that's good because that is progress that it saved. Fantastic Four would make awful music. Oh, that is beautiful. Thank you, sir. We gotta go. We gotta go. Get up here. Get up here, Chris. Where am I? Where am I? The fuck? They would make some frickin', they would make legit like Neil Diamond type stuff. I don't like Neil Diamond. One, two, shoot, three, four. Oh, I see. I see why this is being an issue. Not an issue no more. Stop, stop, stop. Okay. All right. Got him. Gosh dang it, have you watched Shite? This is tough. Okay, thank God. Strafe is your friend. This is your friend for these mobs. Oh shoot. Get me out of here. Okay. Oh, I see. Man, they make him rely on the whip a lot. Which makes sense. I mean, he is the beast man. What else do we have over here? All right, sir. Man, I'm getting my ass kicked on this level. This level is kicking me butt. All right. We got this. You give me no choice. Oh, knock him off. No, hit him. That'll work. There's another one over here, though. We don't know that I need to be concerned with him. What I need to be concerned with is health. Shoot! Man, they really just, like, stopped giving health. Have you seen the other two? The other two is such a great show. It's on HBO. It's on Max, the place for HBO. The home. Whatever the hell it's called. It's awful. Whatever they did. But it's on HBO Max, and that show is so freaking good, man. 3 seasons, watch them if you have it not. You said they would make house music for sure. They would make house music, but like Doc Ock would just bitch all the time. No, he'd probably be the most experimental out of them all, to be honest. Like grindcore techno, actually. Grindcore techno. Oh, what do we got now? We got somebody. The tickler. The tush tickler. We got the tush tickler. This is tough. Wow, they hit you. They ain't joking. How do you hit these guys? All right, let's try this. All right, Adam. Good to see ya. Take care. Got one. Jeez, they're tough, man. You can see, like, this game is not super forgiving about deaths, which is very nice. It's one of the things that makes it so great. Or is forgiving about deaths. Is that what I said? What did I say? Did I say it's not forgiving about deaths? It is very forgiving of deaths. Those things are freaking tough though, man. Earth Rift. Doc Ock would play the theremin, 100%. All right, we got his boots. We got three of his guns. All right, what do we got for him? We got his gauntlets. We got his boots. We got four other things to get for him. Okay. You best give me some stuff here. Man, there's a spawner up there, isn't there? Seems like Serious Sam. I take it back. It's kind of Quake-ish Serious Sam. Serious Sam was freaking great. Probably why this game's so great. All right, what are we fighting now? Oh no. Those men. We are fighting quite a bit. This is right here is very Serious Sam. Strafe, man. Shoot, I was so close. All right, come here, sir. Where are you? I need the water pistol. I need the water pistol. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, right here. Okay. Wait, that's the way I came from, right? Right? Or did I come from that way? Did that block me in? Where did we come from? What's the meaning of all of this? Okay, so that's blocked. What is this? I have a feeling it might be that. But what is this? Oh, this is it. Remove the blocks. Oh, I can't wait to watch Secret Invasion tonight. Ooh, I can't wait to watch it and read Invincible. God, Invincible is so good right now. Max no chill zone right now. Man, I got a good night ahead. What is going on up here? Y'all need to chill. Y'all need to find Jesus. All right. Did I pick Lullaby? What difficulty did I pick here? I feel like I didn't pick Lullaby. I need more shotgun ammo. Peter Chris's levels are pretty tough, y'all. Not that way. Okay, that's the way we went to get that. All right. This way. They're pretty tough. Oh, they got some hit points too. Holy smokes. This game is fun. God, it would be a lot more efficient with a mouse and keyboard, I can tell you that, but it works with what it got. It works with what it's got quite well. All right, so we got that. Guys, guess what? Hell yeah, we got the water blaster. Guys, guess what? The doorbell just rang. You know what just came here? Oh no, not this man! The tush tickler. Tush tickler ain't no thing. Next break, I think we need to do an unboxing. What do you think, kid? Unboxing? I know you'll appreciate it. 40 ammo, that's rubbish. God, this is such a good gun, though. Wait. I feel like we were supposed to go there. A deboxing. You guessed it. A deboxing. Let me get back up to the surface, and then I'll let me finish this level. Once I finish this level, we'll do it. I don't think I chose Lullaby. This is giving me way more, or either that or I just suck today, which is perfectly all. So that is where we went. So it's this way. It's this way. I want more water pistol ammo. I'm stoked with what I got. I'm stoked. All right, we got for sure have a Oh, sir. No fair. Okay, we got a checkpoint, thank God. Oh. Oh God, no. Man, this game is really freaking insane right now. Ah. What is hitting me? Wait, what is that? That is nothing. Okay, so we got that. What's over here? Nothing. All right, let's go up the... Oh, I'm very nervous. I need more ammo for this thing. Man, it really is just like crawl along right now. I don't think I chose the difficulty I wanted. It's all right though. Y'all suck. We gotta go get this spawner real quick. Jesus! We got the spawner gone at least. Oh, we got some. Get up there, please. Okay. Oh. Where? Aha. Aha. Hey. Come on. The problem is left trigger is jump and the top button is move forward and it's tough. God dang it, man. I want that. I never wanted a health vial so much in my life. Thank God. Okay. Wait, what? Oh my God. Jeez, man. There's no way I chose what difficulty I thought I did. That was a tough level. Morbid Manor. time is it? What time is it? Time is it? Oh, we didn't get anything for him yesterday in that level. I guess we did get the water gunner. I know it's a celestial thing. Let me go get this package. I'll be right back. Let me pause. Man, this is tough. You know what I'm gonna do? No, we're good. All right, I'm gonna go get the thing. All right, kid, you ready? Are you ready for this unboxing? Let me go to big screen mode. Wait and see if you're there. Oh, heck yeah. This is super rad. Hell yeah. There's the front. There's the back. How rad be that? Look at them. Look at them. Look at them all chasing. Look at them all chasing. You just gotta do this. Oh God, look at that. No. First page I open to. Mah. Yeah. $24. This thing is manufactured at 40 is what's on the back of the book. That's what they're going to make you pay at a Barnes and Noble if you go pick up this book. You're going to be picking it up for $40. It dropped today. Today was in a month. $24. You know, the machine Amazon. I hate promoting the machine Amazon, but $24 on Amazon. You can't beat that. Why go to like a Barnes and Noble when you can just pay $24 instead of $40? Sorry, ain't doing it. Let me grab one more of these. A month? That's weird. Hell yeah, $24. I bet it'll ship before a month. That's a weird amount of time. Today was the release date for sure. I got an ad starting in 3 minutes. All right, let's continue on. The path to Peter Criss. In the garage.
Garage?
You should find transportation to the circus. You must make your way around the outside of the mansion to gain entry.
There are so much things here. Look at him just with like gauntlets and boots. It's too hard. I need more ammo. 10 will not do. Why? Oh, I see. You're too hard for this game? This game make you too hard? Alright. No, I do not want to fight you guys. I don't quite understand. Are they coming? They've got to be coming from a spawner. Right? See if I can snipe this guy out. Nope. There ain't no way. Maybe they weren't coming from a spawner. Give me more ammo, though. Oh, I see. Whoa. Oh, okay. Oh, shoot. Whoa. That's tough. You, sir, are a dingle hopper. Oh my God. Drained all of my ammo. I haven't gotten the star, the celestials. Okay. No, that's the way we came from. Okay. Let's push forward. Okay, we gotta go get that. Yo. I like the birds. That's very calming. All right. Just keep giving me health and we'll be all right. Man, I can't wait to look at that tonight. I've got so much rad shit to do. Secret Invasion, Invincible, look at art book. I'll be up all night tonight, y'all. I'll be up all night tonight. I need the freaking rocket launcher, the wrist rocket launcher. Look how many ammos I have. There it is. Ask and ye shall receive. It's funny, they're giving me all of the weapons here first. I knew that was going to happen. Y'all need to chill. Okay, let's take this man out. Oh, sir. How close were we? How close to dead were you? That close. All right, we'll use this for a little bit. I do not want the whip, man. Just understand that one thing, please. What is that? Oh. So we're supposed to go over here? I guess. Shotgun ammo, which is good. Yes, just give me all the ammos. Where is that dude? Oh, hell no. We ain't playing this. Why did I do that? Oh my God! Where? Oh, I see. Oh, hell no. Why? I don't think something's right here. There we go. Is how you do it. Oh, we better jump. Oh no, what was that? That was oh, I see. That was dumb of me. Okay. We got this though. Oh, crap. Don't fall down the pit. Okay. Look at them all. Need health, need health. Get out of here, dude. The problem with this shotgun is it like often only takes one person, one of these things out. Where are these things coming from? I have a feeling all of them have to die before. That door is gonna open. All right, here we go. And we out. That door is not gonna open? Can we open it? No. Oh, what is this? Where was that? Is it over there? Okay. All right. We're gonna go this way. I have a feeling it was over. That may be good though. Hold on. What's up here? So it's definitely this way. Okay. Or was it up here? Did something open up here? No. Oh my God. No, sir. Umbers. Okay. I think it opened over here. I want to say... Yes, okay. No, sir! That's a nasty trick! Let's go. I'm in it, guys. I'm super in it. No, sir. Oh, maybe. Why can't I hit you? Thank you. Locked. Horse poo. Gas bags. Gas bags. Man, they do not want to give me any other. All right, let's see how this goes. Go down. Ah. It's progress, though. I wish. No! Man, this is. You guys are putting me back far. Why are you putting me back this far? Just give me a freaking save point already. You don't gotta put me back this far. I can't hit the freaking gas bag, man. Two? Man, this is a bad idea. Son of a... Alright, we're gonna try it with the... The whip, I guess. They really made Peter Chris's levels pretty tough. I still don't have another component of his. I've been playing for a while and I only got two Peter Chris components. I don't like this part. Okay. Where? Oh, no, not you. No, you suck. I hate you. No, you are absolutely terrible. You're just sitting there? These guys have so many hit points.
All right. I want that. That's the problem. All right, whatever. Let's go. Gas bag? You need to... Got him. All right. Give me all the ammo, please. What is down here? Give me this health. Is that a key? Is that a key? Hell yeah, that's a key. All right, that's that big ass door. Oh wait, no, that was to the door that was, where was the door that was locked? I can't remember where the door that was locked was. So we'll just retrace our steps, I suppose. If I could ever get up this damn ladder. Are you kidding me? Whoa, where'd you come from? Was it down here? No, it wasn't down here. 20 ammo is not enough ammo. What the hell? Get up, dude. Okay. Was it over here? Where was door? It was over here, wasn't it? There's no way I'm gonna let it, they're gonna let me have a VOD of this. Oh my god! Oh, that one looked huge. I need to shoot that boombox for DCPI purposes. I mean, whatever. Copyright infringement purposes. No, 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 no. This is a very bad idea. This is dumb. Can we get a component for Mr. Chris here? What the heck? That is not a component of Mr. Chris, but what are we supposed to do? Oh shoot. Get out of here. I didn't get a component. All right, one more level. Bingo. They really have put me on so many levels without giving me any armor from Catman. They really kind of shaft Catman in this game.
The unholy ground is territory you must claim as your own. These sacred grounds have been defiled. You must cleanse them, or the earth realm will surely fall.
All right. Get back over here, sir. Oh, shit. That was a trap. They just want him using the whip. The dumbest weapon in the game. They want to pigeonhole him into the whip. Disco? Disco's dead, y'all. There's the proof. There's the proof. Disco is dead. Oh, I bet those are break down the door type things. No? I do not want these. This whip. I would like you to hit these people, though. These preys. How? Where are you coming from? That's creepy. That's gotta be a secret. There's no thing to whip up here? No. Okay. This thing's gotta be breakable then. No. All right. Can I get through the gate? Oh, I can get through. No, why did you just give me that? That was the dumbest gun to just... Oh, look, I got quite a few of these bullets. Why didn't you just tell me? Come on. Health. Shoot. No. Knew that was gonna happen. Wait. Why do they keep defaulting me to that? Too many bullets, man. We got something creepy in here. Why do these things just keep spawning from nowhere? Oh, I see. It's her. Tears off part of herself and throws it at ya. Oh my gosh, no. Stop. Oh, I'm in a safe spot. Man. Man, I am not doing so hot. My question is, how did I not kill her? How did I not kill her? That's the question. I was leveling upon her. What the hell, man? I'm getting more life. No, that's not the answer. They're giving me a lot of freaking save points in here, too. Oh my god. Oh, look! Finally! About time. Oh, we did get his belt. Oh, we're not that far off. We are not, I don't realize I got his belt. I did not realize that. Let's get out of here. Go, 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 go. This is the exit. Let me go. Oh! I feel like I want to continue. I feel like I want to continue. We can do this. It's only 6:46. Is that the right time? Kittleting, is it only 6:45? If it's only 6:45, we're going on with the Catman. We're going on. It weirds me out because my work clock is an hour behind, and so is it 7:45 or 6:45? I'm really weirded out right now. Where's my phone? Oh. 6:45? It's not late at all. I do need to find my phone, though. Hell yeah. Let's finish being Peter Chris then, shall we? I thought it was later than that. I got time. I got time, man. I got time for Peter Chrisin and what do they call it? Secret invasioning. Where are we going? Oh, shoot. See, it wouldn't be so bad if this thing just did more damage, but it doesn't do damage. It's slow and it's very ineffective. We'll cheese this guy, though. Maybe not. Look, that is so ridiculous. This is the worst weapon. And then it just gives me more of this stupid weapon. That, for the amount, for the cooldown time of this weapon, that is ridiculous. I am about out of all ammos. Feeling that was gonna happen. weird. All right, we're running up on this thing and we're destroying it. Okay. God, they give me so much frickin'. I'm stuck. Man, this is tough. ¿25? I had so much ammo of this. Five. They need to give me some more ammo, seriously. What is happening? Oh, we got... Oh, I see. Oh, why did I do that? As always, I've got so much whip ammo. God, this gun kind of sucks too. Oh, I see. Releasing the freaking hounds, no pun intended. Hey. Okay. I don't like you. I don't like this weapon. I don't like anything of this. I just need more ammo. I just need more ammo. Where are you? Okay. Where? Oh, I see. That does that. So long. Oh, there's one over here, too. All right. Can we hit this from here? Oh, does that hit that? Is that hurting that? Hell yeah. That's smart. Okay. So, it's not that. All right, how do we get over there? We have to walk over there. Why?
It's over here. Oh, look at that. Look at the... Yo! Okay. Yo, what do you want me to do? Come on. How? What do I do here? Let's get back. Let's get as far back as we can. I will jump. What? No, you can't. There's no way. There's no way. So it's over there. Okay. It's gotta be this way. It isn't, though. Can I jump that? This is weird, man. You can't jump that. What do you want me to do? This is weird, man. It's gotta be a different way, right? What is behind? All right, she needs to go away. You're in my way. What is this way? Okay, so that was the start. Of course. I need to get up there. Oh, I see. Okay. I think I got this. Y'all, this ain't no thing. I'm just overthinking. Okay. Duh. Yo, you can go away, though. Holy hit points. Why did I do that? It defaulted to that gun next, and then I. I just want ammo. That's all I want. I just want ammo. And not for the stupid whip. God dang it. She is so annoying. Hi, Layla. Just let me become the Catman, and then we'll be cool, okay? what is that? Give me the...
Oh, there's a spawner over there, isn't there? Oh, God. This is ridiculous. All right, we're left with nothing left. This is ridiculous. I still hear those things. This is stupid. All right, I've got a little bit of shotgun left. Oh my God, I had zero shotgun left. Where am I? Tricked me, man. Oh my God. I just need you to let me go. Just let the cat man go. Okay, here we go. Gotta be smart about, oh, this is gonna take forever. That's because... What the hell? What just happened? What the frick, man? Okay. What does it want me to do? Okay. I gotta be slow. Okay, there's... You can walk right off of her. Oh, there's a... Okay. But, like... So I gotta go down there? Ma'am. Shoot. It's unless that gate is that door is open. Let me see something. Oh, it is open. Oh, it is open. Okay. Cool. All right. No, I don't have any more bullets, guys. I have zero bullets. Because you are being stingy with the bullets. Oh my god. Did it get her at least? No. This is ridiculous. All right, we got a little bit. We got 80. These things are gonna... Go. I want the door open. Of course, more whip. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. We got his ultimate weapon. Alright, we got all of his weapons. Now we're talking. Now we're talking. I have 5 left. 0 left. But it was cool while it lasted. At least we got them closed off. Did he just kill the other person? The other beetle thing? Because that would be rad. All right, let's get out of here. So we got his final weapon. We're like right on the end. Man, his levels are long, though. Oh, hell yeah. Going at it. We got this, though, but it's not a very good weapon, is the issue. It's good at hitting things, but it's not good at... Cool. Not a very big damage dealer. Oh, and then there's this guy. One of the worst. He actually didn't take too much. I love how much ammo I have. It's a very cool thing. That on him. I don't want to use that on him. I'll use this on him. More whip. Always more whip, man. All Hey, here's what we're gonna do. You want me to use whip?
You don't even give me that much whip!
This dude's just running all around. He's not even here anymore. What we got here? Health! I do not care about health. Well, now I care about health. Yo, stop. There he is. Oh, shoot. Here. It's so tough, man. All right. I'll use this on... It's that dude with the wheels, man. He's freaking me out. That guy either. Why are they giving me so much health and that's it? Like, I need to kill this guy. Thank you. Well, how do I get over there? Okay. That makes sense. Oh, at least that's unlocked, though. Okay. What do we got for ammo? We got a little bit of shotgun left. We got a... Rad. What do we got down here? I can't get my head straight. Okay. Alright, I see. Cool. Are you kidding me? All the way back here? Why are these things still here? We don't want that. We want over here. Okay. That is not enough ammo for that. Oh, shoot. What the hell just happened? I wasn't getting it full. I wasn't launching it. Cool. No. Keep going the wrong way. God, I hate those things, man. They're just little pesky annoyances. Okay, where is this dude? Are you kidding me? Oh my god, these things are so annoying. Why are there so many of these things just... God, and then he's right there. Jesus, man. All right, let's see if we can get him with this. Okay, where are we? Why are these things still here? This sucks. Just fucking stop. No, not that way. Right here. Okay. Let's hope this... Thank God. Oh, cool. Give me some whip. I'll keep this. Alright. Alright, alright. We do need whip right here. I am so sick of these things, man. That wasn't it? I mean, it got me here. That really wasn't where I was supposed to go. Do I jump down there? I have to, right? That's gotta be it. That's a weird jump. Oh my god. I'm stuck. Ugh. God, these things. They're so... Why is that thing so weird? All right, I'm gonna take it. No? I'm gonna let me open that? Any door, please? No. Okay. Oh, I see. I don't want to do this. Okay, thank you for at least having the decency to spawn me here. Of course not. What do you want me to do? How is he shooting me? Okay. Of course there's one of these things here. Of course there's one of these things here. Can I even hurt this guy? I don't think I hurt this guy. I don't understand. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Cool. So he's got to be open now, right? Would you... Oh my god, I'm starting to get all mixed up. Cool. Just give me... Why is this so long? All right, I'm done in 20 minutes, 25 minutes for sure.
Beyond the tents and pens lies their final challenge. Quick thinking will be necessary to save you from challenge of the cannon blast.
Okay, so there's the head. Do I have everything else? I don't have his... How do I not have his shoulders? That's the question. How do I not have his shoulders? Cool. 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 I love not having any bullets. These guys can be taken out with this, though. If I could aim. No, they can't. Would you move, dude? Hey. Oh, you're not dead yet? God, man. All right. This is brutal, man. Okay. How did I not get his? How did I not get his shoulders? I don't have his shoulders, but I'm getting the mask? How is that possible? Cool, there's a key in there. Layla, chill, please. I'm almost done. You're good. Guys, they're probably my least favorite of the game. Besides the bazooka dude, they're the big bullseye guys. More whip. Ammo. Just run up on everything like this. Ooh, is that? It is. God dang it. It's not it, though. I need that key. Where are those pens? That key. All right, let's go back. How do we get up there? Open that. Okay, we gotta get up there somehow. Oh. Okay. Found ya. Okay. This is tough. Always with the whip, man. Man, this takes some precision, and that is not what this controller offers. God dang it. Come on. Right? Is there another way to go? No. Well, this is the way. Come on. This just isn't accurate enough for that. Holy smokes. I don't have his shoulder blades, though. I don't get it. Why don't I have his shoulders? This is weird. I'm gonna let it go. That's it. Why is there a keyhole if it's not it? Oh, you gotta be like right on it. Did not realize that was a thing. All right, we got the Catman's head. More of these guys. Yeah, we're missing his shoulders. Oh, we got a one of her. Man, she's got hit points. Okay. Cool.
this one is good because it... All right, let's make sure there's nothing. All right, it's fine. I don't know why I did that. Where does that key go? 250. We got the hit points. Okay, I see. Why? That is so stupid. Just jump out at me. So much stuttering. There's so much thing, so many things on the map right now that it's so stuttery. Oh, I see. Continue on. Exit. What is that? Nothing. Just roll out. So weird. I have everything except for his shoulders. And I have to like finish this up. I'm so far ahead. Or so far into it. Come on. Okay. Cool. Weird. Okay, let's continue on. Golly. I had a feeling. Okay. Oh, I have 108 of those? That's the best way to do that. Okay. Seriously, though. First things first. Oh, my God. Okay, it's right here.
Come on. Thank you. Okay. Then we'll take this dude out with this. Oh, I only have 87 now. I hate those dudes so much. I will never travel with this out. So many directions to go. Or at least it makes you think there is. I hate these guys. I hate those guys. Man, it has been a struggle with Peter Chris. Just get his shoulders and let's get out of here, please. Okay, okay. It's gonna be trouble. Let's go kill this dude back here if we can. Can't open it. Gotta be able to. Not what I wanted. Hold on, what is this? What is this? Why did that just open to nothing? Freaking me out here, y'all. Of course. Where? Tightrope. Weird. Get away. I have a job to do. God, I could use a different spawn point, please. And they are making me work for Peter Chris's stuff. You know what? I'm just gonna go. How many are there? So many. Let's press a button. Okay, you press a button. What is this man doing? Just letting him. Meanie beanie. Love it. Cool. Why did I let that thing do that? That was a stupid... Oh, thank you at least for doing that. Those things have been awful for me. Oh, you're fast. You're fast, meanie beanie. I don't like that timer thing. Well, this sucks. Oh, how many are there? I don't understand. There's obviously something I'm doing wrong. To it. I think I understand what's supposed to happen, but I did too much of the wrong thing to begin with. There's no more timer. So I opened all of these. I hate the whip so much. What was I... Was that it? No, that can't be it. That can't be it. All of them are open. Hey, that's it. I don't know what else to do. All right, let's go, I guess. Must be going the right way because he is new. And they're a pain, man. Interesting. Can I just have his... Oh. Level design is pretty cool in this, I will say that. I wish I could have more than just... I will happily fight you like this. God, why do they give me so much whip? No, I don't want whip. Meanie beanie. Okay, let's get out of here. Bringing everything at me. All right, we need this. You guys going hard on Peter Criss, man. Starchild didn't have it nearly this tough. Anything in here? Whip, of course. Oh. Might be a good idea to get rid of this. Man, this level's long. Are you seriously still not giving me?
his shoulder blades, his shoulder pads. You gotta be kidding me. Let's get to the exit. Go. He didn't get any shoulder blades. Interesting. I didn't get his shoulder blades, huh? Wonder where his shoulder blades were. I missed them. This looks like it is the... I thought they were absolutely necessary. This looks like Starchild. I mean, the Celestial. Yep, we're starting a whole new thing with the Celestial. With Ace Frehley. First armor shattered is out of your immediate reach. Very interesting. There he is, Ace Frehley, man. All right, well. That took way longer than I thought. And I didn't even get all of Peter Criss's. I'm bummed about that, man. I'm bummed about that. Oh, well. I'm done, y'all. I'm going to go watch the show. Thanks for hanging out. It's been a good night. Bye-bye.